Hi, I'm Mayor Greg Fisher. Are you ready to check out some great local live music right here in historic Metro Hall? Let's go! Thanks, everybody, so much for coming out today. We're doing a little modified version, since today is somewhat close to Churchill Downs. We are now on our, 43rd show in the what we call Mayor's Music and Art Series. So just showcasing the wonderful local talent that we have. And I tell you, it just keeps getting better and better and better. Our music scene is really developing in our city, and couldn't be prouder of it. Then we have all local art hanging around the building as well, so I'd suggest you to check that out, and you'll find that's really beautiful as well. So today, we're really pleased to have Sheryl Rouse and her band with us. Normally, we stop halfway through the show and do an interview. I run to Churchill Downs right now, so we're going to kind of combine the intro right now. Okay. So Sheryl, tell us a little bit about what's going on with the band. Obviously, a lot of folks know you from being around town. You're one of the great blues ladies that come out of here. You've had a lot of influences locally. We've really been blessed to have some great blues singers here in our town. But how'd your music start? How'd it come together? Who are your influences?
I started at the age of 3. I unplugged my mother's lamps and I put aluminum foil on the end of the cord and I created my microphone at 3. That was 48 years later. This is what I'm doing. I'm not only a blues singer, I'm also jazz and soul and R&B and pop and rock and everything. My root is gospel, because God gave it to me, so I'll give it back to you. But Amen. My band consists of keyboard player Billy Ross. He's from Memphis, Tennessee, but he lives here. Lawrence Lewis, he is from Mississippi, but he lives here as well. Everybody's out of town. And see, Darren Turpin, he's from Dayton, Ohio, but he also lives here. And Doug Thompson, I think he's the only homeboy on the bass guitar. Are you from here, Doug? Yeah, Doug is from Newburgh, so he's here.
That's here.
And then Reggie Johnson on vocals, he's from New Orleans, but he lives here as well. And Terry Merriweather, she's also a local. So this is my band, and these are my folk. And when we leave here, we go to the Gall House later to do another show. So if y'all free, come on over there. But I love what I do. Music is from the soul. It makes your heart feel good. And that's what I do. Give it to your heart.
Well, and you're playing a lot at Catch 23 now, Brendan's Catch 23. Mm-hmm. Beautiful new addition to the city's music scene. Tell us a little bit about that.
When I'm at Catch 23, it's always me and a one-man band, which is my husband. he doesn't play, he doesn't sing, but he plays like we do backing tracks. So there's no room for all of these guys. So they're working on my rooms, but you can catch me there generally on Friday and Saturday nights. This weekend, I'm off because of Derby. I have somewhere else to go, but I'll be back there. Next May 13th and May 14th. That's 4th Street Live, right across from the Sailbox. Brendan's Catch 23, the best seafood and the best music. So I'm there. And we do festivals all throughout the summer. So I'll be at the Gall House for the poolside for, 4th of July weekend. Then I go to Barstown for another show. And then Shively, just so all over. I'm everywhere. I'll even come to your backyard.
That's what we call versatile, and a woman that loves music. Last, you got a CD coming out, I understand.
Yes, a CD entitled Finally, because I'm 52 and I'm finally getting my CD out, right, y'all? So I've been working on it for a long time, so hopefully by July it'll be out, so I'll have a CD release party, and I'll let you guys know where it's going to be. Our band has come together for the Derby Week, Mayor Fisher, and we created a song entitled Derby Fever.
Nice.
And we're going to do that in a little while, and it kind of sounds like Boogie Fever from the Silvers, so just kind of tap your feet and sing along. We're going to see if we can get that recorded and make it our Derby theme. Y'all claim that with me, okay?
Get ready, huh? Well, we love to have anthems from our sound, from our city like that, so let us know so we can help promote it as well. And the last thing, so we're taping this show on Metro TV, so you'll be able to see it on Channel 25 Plan, which is a lot of fun, and of course, you guys have got a nice disc from that as well. Mm-hmm. So ladies and gentlemen, we are in for a big show here today. Please put your hands together and welcome the Sheryl Rouse Band. All right.
little bit of Stevie Wonder, y'all. Is that all right? It's therapy, so you might as well feel good with it. You're going to take your high as you want to go. Tap your hands. Stomp your feet. Whatever you want to do, we're here for you. Right here. Metro Hall, y'all. Woo! People.
To the bridge, y'all.
Little Stevie, let it high ground for you. If you have a special song you want to hear, please write it on the back of a $100 bill. Bring it to me. And I'll do it for you. Every now and then it works. It ain't working at Metro Hall, all right, Rich? Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, y'all. With the Sheryl Rouse Band, we're so glad you're here. Happy Derby to you. Little Shaka Shaka, Shaka Khan. If you know Shaka, sing along. Somebody say, yeah. Joyce said, yeah. She's up front. She was here last night, y'all. Little ain't nobody gonna love you like we love you. That's the truth, y'all. A little bit of that. Good old R&B and soul, y'all. Shaka. Captured effortlessly. That's the way it was. Happened so naturally. I did not know it was love. The first thing I felt was you holding me close. What was I gonna do? Let myself go, and now we're flying through the storm. I hope this night will last forever. I've been waiting for you, it's been so long. I knew just what I would do when I heard your song. I feel like no one could fix it. I must be dreaming. I felt the strength to be real. Someone, and now we're flying through the stars. I hope this night will last forever. Ain't nobody who loves me better. Makes me happy. Makes me feel this way. Ain't nobody who loves me better. Makes me happy. Loves me better than you. So lonely, I knew just what I would feel. I must be dreaming. I want this dream to be real. I'm in this feeling. I made my wish upon so long. I hope this night will last forever. Ain't nobody, nobody loves me better. Loves me better. Makes me happy. Makes me feel this. Than you. First you put your arms around me, then you put your charms around me. I look just like a sweet surrender. Oh, my nights are warm and tender, staring into each other's eyes, and what we see is no surprise. Treasure and a love so deep and I measure. Nobody loves me better. Can make me feel this way. This way. Ain't nobody loves me better. Nobody, baby. Nobody, baby.
Makes me feel this way.
I would want to hear a song. Feels like a song. Let's be one. time, y'all. Taking back a little bit more, Al Green is one of my favorite artists of all time. I had the opportunity to open up for him a few years ago on the waterfront, and I just love him, so tired of being alone. If you love all Al Green, sing along, y'all. If anybody know Al, he likes to move around on the stage like this.
Look at y'all.
I'm so tired of being alone, so tired on my own. Won't you help me, boy, just as soon as you can? People say that I found a way to make you say that you love. Say you wanna come back, honey, show me where it's at. I'm so tired of being alone, so tired of my own. Won't you help me up just as soon as you can? Woo! I guess you know that I love you so.
Tired of being alone.
might have been alone, little Al Green. Ty, like being around folk, y'all. Show your love for Reggie and Daryl. Sing a little bit, everybody, y'all. Still, don't forget, if you got a request, write it on the $50 bill. I went down a little. Just go down. I'm going to keep going down as we go along. Yeah, I can go too down. Every now and then when I get to the dollar, Reggie, they start throwing the dollars up, right? It's normally how it happens, y'all. We know it's dirty, but you spend a lot of money on them horses, so that's right. We understand. Taking you back to my favorite girl in the whole wide world, Miss Gladys Knight. Neither one of us, y'all. It's sad to think we're not gonna make it. It's got to the point where we just can't fake it. You, for some ungodly reason, just won't let it die. I guess one of us wants to be the first to say goodbye. I keep wondering what I'm gonna do without you. So we'll just go on. last night. That's my girl. That's my girl. I love her.
2 weeks ago today, we lost one of the greatest performers of all time. We didn't really lose him. We didn't really lose him. He just decided, okay, I'm going somewhere else. Y'all can handle this down here, right? So we never say we lose anything that God gives us, right? You know, it's just, he's just giving it to us for a little while anyway. So we didn't lose it. He's resting now, probably got on a purple robe or something, you know, probably, because that's his color. So in honor of Prince and all the lovers of Prince, because we sure do love him, we're going to do a couple of things just to give you a little taste. You know, every time we do stuff like this, people say, sure, don't do it because we might cry. It's okay to shed tears. As long as there's tears of joy, we're thinking about something good. So we'll do a little bit of Kiss, a little bit of Purple Rain. We're going to feature this bad guy right here.
Let Metro Hall hear it again.
Oh, we know he enjoyed that. Did you, Prince, you like that? Mm-hmm. He just sent me the sign. He sent me the sign, Reggie, said it was all right. Just the sign. He didn't say nothing. Just sent me the sign. I got the sign.
And then one of his all-time favorites, probably the biggest hit of all time. I love them all. Diamonds and Pearls happens to be my favorite, but a lot of you like Purple Rain. To cause you any pain, yeah. I only wanted one time to see you laughing. Better close it and let me guide you to the purple rain, purple rain, purple rain. Thank you. Boogie Lewis on the lead guitar, y'all. Rest in heaven, Prince, y'all. Is that all right, y'all? I hope he was happy. He sent me down a purple tear. I felt it feeling, you know? It was all right. We're gonna flip the script a little. We have a blues man in the house. Hi, Sugar. So we didn't even have this in our set, but because you're here and you came to ask my band to come to do your blues birthday party in November, I said, I'd oblige and do your little blues. Is that all right? So we're gonna do a little blues in G. Everybody know the blues. Everybody know the blues, right? Can't have life without the blues, right? Yeah, then we get to all the other colors, the green, yellow, red, you know, all of them. Yeah. First, we got to get through the blues, right, y'all? We're going to do a little, look, give me a little spunkiness, you know what I mean? A little bum, 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 da, 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 because this is off the cuff, you know? So if you know, sing along. If you don't, make it up. It's for you, G. Twos is just as bad. They call it stone and Monday. Twos is just as bad. Wednesday's worse than Thursday's old. Thank you. You can have my husband, but please don't mess with my man. Girls, did you hear that? Said you can have my husband, but please don't mess with my man. That's my man right here. I'm telling all you fast women, I want you all to understand. And let me tell you why. Snowy Monday blues on a Thursday, y'all. Is that all right? Get blues any day of the week, right? It doesn't even matter. She said any day. If y'all know, Joyce loves us, right, y'all? She's the only one talking. But that's cool. We hope y'all are embracing it and loving it. I'm glad she said, Sheryl, the only way I knew you was here because I picked up a Leo yesterday, and I knew you was going to be here, so I said, I better get on down here. Reggie, do you still pick up the Leo? You do? I do too, Joyce. It's right next door to the liquor store, but I don't get no liquor. I get the Leo. A little Derby humor for y'all. Speaking of Derby, we came up with a little song that was out many, many, many years ago by the Silvers, and it was called Boogie Fever. Well, it's Derby Fever today, okay? So we put a new spin on it, got a few words, you know, a little different words, so we're going to get the mayor. Y'all heard him say, let me know. We'll help you get it out. Did everybody hear that? So when I call him Monday, I just want to make sure that... You know, I take all my witnesses that heard me say it. So this is our little spin, our little Derby treat for you guys, y'all. Enjoy. You can clap your hands if you want to. We don't mind. It's real easy to do. It ain't no real hard song. Just a little Derby fun for you. First time heard it right here. First time we've ever done it. Worked on it a couple weeks ago. Said we're gonna give it to y'all today. Uh-huh. Y'all ready? Tara Reggie. Here we go, y'all.
Derby fever in Derby town. Derby fever. I think it's going around.
First verse, y'all. The first Saturday in the month of May in Louisville, Kentucky.
Churchill gowns, screaming pretty loud, betting on my horse. I got the Derby fever in Derby town. Derby fever, I think it's going around and around and around. I got the Derby fever. You got the Derby fever. She got the Derby.
Gonna try to put that on a little bit of wax and see what we can do. If you like it a lot, want to help us record it, you can throw $100 bills at our feet, and then we'll have enough money to. Right? They said, Sheryl, you know this gig is for the mayor, and his music arts series every first Thursday. And she said it's just a wonderful way to get yourself heard and to be out there because they're filming it. I think he said 2 weeks. It'll be on channel 20 with the local station, Metro TV, I believe. So I'll keep you posted. If you're Facebook friends with me, let me know. I just got a new phone, so I might be able to do Instagram. So excited about that. Get my daughter to show me how to do it. But anyway, y'all, we're going to do From My Heart to Yours. It's almost our time. Is it time to go? Pretty much. Almost time to go. We're only here till 12:55 because we have to go and get set up for another show with the Gold House. So thank you, Mayor Fisher. I know he had to leave to go through the track. To bet on my horse, I told him to bet number 3 because that's my favorite number. So you guys have a great, great, great rest of your afternoon. Derby Eve is tomorrow, Derby Day is Saturday. So enjoy yourself, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Sheryl Rouse Band, we love you from our heart to yours. Yeah. From my heart to yours, I will give you butterflies. From my heart to yours, oh, I'll give you summertime. From my heart to yours, oh, I'll give you happy times. From my heart to yours, I'll give you mine. And baby, I ain't never gonna stop loving you. No,
baby,
never gonna find. Love is real. From my heart to yours.
yours. I'll make the birds sing, yeah, yeah, from my heart to yours. Don't you worry about a thing, from my heart to yours. I give you mine. It doesn't matter where I go or what I see. You're the only thing important to me. You're where I belong. And baby, I can leave it on with this. For I, from my heart to yours, I'll give you my soul. If there's no denying, my love is real. From my heart to yours. Baby, I need you, baby, from my heart to yours. I'll give you my soul. If there's no denying, my love is real, from my heart to yours. The storm, I just want you to realize, I just want to put you on. I've been searching for someone, satisfy my every need. Won't you be my inspiration, be the real love that I need.
Real love.
Y'all show him some lovely. Mr. Lawrence Lewis on the mighty lead guitar. Yeah. Darren Turpin on the drums, y'all. Uh-huh. Mr. Doug from the thumbs. Thompson on the mighty bass over there. And my girl, Miss Tara Merriweather, holding up the vocals up front with me. Oh, yeah. And my main man, Mr. Reggie Johnson, who did my hair last night. Reggie Johnson on the vocals. I'm your girl, Sheryl Rouse Crawford. We love you. Happy Derby to you. From our heart to yours, we give you all. Woo! From my heart to yours, I'll give you my soul. If there's no denying, my love is real. From my heart to yours. 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 Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed our great local live music, and I look forward to seeing you next time.